What's up, metalheads, freaks, and geeks? Take us out for a ride. I just got done taking my ATV down to the car wash, and then I detailed it. Can you tell? Trying not to get mud all over it, but you gotta ride in mud to get where you need to go. Here where I live. This morning when I came down, all this mud over here was buried under water. It's been like 52 degrees here today. A lot of the snow is melting. Store, got some stuff I needed for the ATV. I got some rags I need to wipe it down. And, you guys already know that I bought a pressure washer and air compressor. Got the air compressor so that I can do a lot of work around the house this summer. And has enough, it's big enough to work a nail gun and stuff, like a DeWalt 16 gauge. It has enough to operate a staple gun, stuff like that. $5 at the car wash. I don't have my pressure washer hooked up yet because it's still pretty icy out where I live. And yeah, check this shit out. Icy where I live. I don't want my hose freezing overnight, so I gotta wait until my ooh, what the fuck was that? I hope I caught that on fucking film. It's got a truck up there fishtailing in the middle of the fucking highway. I'm a dumbass. Alaska Railroad. I hope I got that guy fishtailing on the road, man. That Big Lake Junction, 5 miles. That's up where I live. Should be over there where all the mud's at. But like I said, I just got done washing my ATV, detailing it, getting all the mud and dust off of it. I don't want to have to get it all dirty again. But from driving it around the last time that I made a few videos, it was pretty muddy out. But ATV got pretty much caked with mud dust, so we took it down, gave it its first bath, I guess. Put a wax coat on it, all that stuff. Got the armor all out on the interior. Pretty dusty right now. It doesn't take much to get this thing all dusted up again now. Get off this bike path. Air tank so I can blow dust off the ATV instead of washing it every time it gets dusty. Then I got special cleaners that I use, sort of like Simple Green. Then I just wipe down all the dust in the interior and shit. And I wipe it down with Armor All after I did the car wash. I live about 6 miles away from where I'm at right now. I gotta go home and start doing some spring cleaning. Get all the junk and trash off my deck. Finish up my shed. Then as soon as I can get a couple loads of stone brought in, my shed, my backyard, I'm going to build a lean-to off of that so I can park my ATV in there. I don't know if I'm going to enclose it or not. I'll figure that out. Depending on what lumber prices are. I mean, I got the money to do it, but I just don't really want to pay the price I have to just to get a shed built. See if I can get across the highway here.
Let's go over there and see if I can get some wood off of them to build a nice table in my living room. Do the live edge stuff. It just seems to be running rough. I don't know what it is, man. Could be just me. Fill my tank up. Catch a buzz with that shit. Yeah, I detailed this thing today. Had a whole shitload of mud all over it, man. Cleaned up pretty good. It's pretty dusty right now, man. Just riding the trail home. Got dust everywhere. Almost 8 gallons for $31. $4.54 a gallon. Still recording, man. This is gonna be a somewhat of a long ride. Got about another 5 miles to go to get back to the house. Gotta clean up the house tomorrow. If anybody wants something on the 907 Global Music Co-op, let me know for Friday. It's gotta be original. You can either email me or leave me a comment. Anybody that won anything on the 100th show, your stuff will get to you. Don't worry about it. It may take a week for me to get it all out, but it will get out to you, so don't worry about that.
done, all this, what I'm riding on right now, will be asphalt. Go live, just send me an email, put whale in the subject, and we'll do a sound check on you.
get you on the show. Try to go through here slow so I don't get a bunch of mud and shit on my ride. Spent $25 at the car wash, but I had wax, I had the foamy brush thing, all that stuff.